Zero defeated three, but lost Mikhail to the disciple Sent in the process. The group headed for Sent's home in the Land of Sands to try and rescue the dragon.
That was quite the scene earlier, wasn't it? First your dragon makes a meal out of Lady Three, then he's stolen away by another disciple? Madness! You ordered him to eat her, I presume?
Nope, sure didn't.
Oh my! Such a cruel twist of fate. Lady Three suffered a cruel end. Perhaps you and I should commemorate her passing.
I am worried.
About what?
About Mikhail.
Don't be. He's fine.
But...
I'm telling you, he's fine.
Very well.
So you know that guy who stole your dumb dragon? That was Sent. He's the disciple here in the Land of Sands.
Two's disciple, huh?
Yep. They seem young, beautiful, and madly in love. Makes me want to hurl. So what do you think those two are planning, anyway?
Planning? As if either of them were smart enough to have an actual plan.
Really? I figured Sent took your dragon because Two ordered it. She's gotta have some reason for doing that, right?
Damn, these wolves are annoying.
Wolves can sense the murderous intent of their foes.
What? You saying I'm not hiding my murderous intent enough?
Just wish we remain calm. See? Now there's more of them.
Hell.
The personification of evil is here.
We're not apt to find water in this place.
If we have to keep fighting like this, I'm gonna keel over.
Indeed. It saps my strength as well. Although not my strength.
Charge! Charge!
Yeah!
Throat's on fire here.
Oh, oh, perhaps a sweet kiss can quench those flames. And then afterwards, could clear some sand from the lion's den?
Another word and I'll cut you down.
Attacking Lady Two while she's ill.
We fight for Lady Two. Serene Whisper of the Spring.
We must hold out until she recovers.
It's so strong.
No belly aching. You can't serve Lady Two like that.
Is Lady Two safe? I don't know, but I think she's with Scent at least. Rear guard is weakened!
Casualties are mounting everywhere!
No retreat, soldiers! The penalty for retreat is death!
Who does she think she is? Who the hell does she think she is?
Hey! Watch me swing that thing! You're gonna kill one of us!
Stop her here! Lady Two is ill. Let's show her what her cannoneers are made of!
Yes, sir! Blessed be Lady Two!
Fire! Fire! Keep firing!
The right there!
Don't aim, just fire!
Yes, sir!
Once you're loaded, fire at will!
Locked and loaded!
Damn! My leg!
Confirm strike!
Less confirming, more striking!
I've had it with these stupid-ass little toys.
Come at me! You and your damn flower! We'll cut you both down right here!
Said it, stupid furballs.
You all right, Decanus?
Sand in my eyes. Such exquisite.
Yeah, you're all right.
Woo!
almost there. And despite the heat, I'm still ready for more.
Dark power.
Where's Lady Two?
Last I heard, she was headed for the shrine.
Set.
Good. Why the hell are the wolves on her side?
I don't think these are your everyday wild wolves, lady.
Yeah, Freak Show's right. These guys are definitely trained.
Whatever. If they're in my way, they're getting cut down.
That stupid dragon's fault, isn't it? He gets himself taken, and then you get all crazy with rage.
I'm not crazy with rage because of him. This is just my normal everyday rage.
Really?
You don't believe me?
I didn't say that.
You really do want to die, don't you? For a nap.
No! They caught me! They caught me, you okay?
I can see that.
Zero! Help me!
Yeah, yeah. Gods. So how is it exactly that you got kidnapped again? Where's your brain?
In my head. It is in my head, right?
Forget it.
Lady Zero.
Hmm?
Golems are infused with magic spells that give them life.
And?
And said magic spells are always etched upon their bodies.
So?
Well, If you destroy the part of the body that contains the spell, perhaps the column may...
Too much work. I'll just beat him to death.
Oh, I assume that would be your response.
Dear. And here I thought you'd be smart enough to stay away. Well, I suppose that's just the curse of being a big picture kind of guy. Know what I mean? I know my own abilities, and I just expect others to recognize them as well. But I guess that's asking too much of folks like you now, isn't it? Why hold people to an ideal they can't possibly meet? Am I right?
This guy's really starting to piss me off.
You're Two's disciple, yeah? Should I kill you, Two?
You see... Now we've gone from bad to worse. You people really are dense, you know that? I guess the universe simply can't help those who won't help themselves.
What are you trying
to- Zero. One of these days, that dragon is gonna be your downfall. And when that moment comes, it'll be too late for regrets, traitor.
Sand claimed Zero's dragon would be her downfall. What was the meaning behind this ominous prophecy? In search of information, Zero traveled to the ruins beneath the Land of Sands.
It appears Lady Two places enormous trust in her disciple.
Why are you saying that in front of Zero?
Jealous?
No. It was hardly my intention to imply that...
I really don't care.
Oh, very well then.
Too bad, freak. No ball kicks for you today.
To her soldiers and to her disciple,
An intoner is a godlike presence.
How odd that Mikhail is to be your downfall.
Never believe what your enemy tells you.
But we all saw what he did to Lady Three, a fellow intoner.
Go to sleep already, would you?
You may dismiss it, but my concerns about Mikhail are genuine.
Hey, so you're not worried at all? About Sen's warning, I mean?
I don't even remember what he said.
He said that dumb dragon would be your downfall.
No, I'm not worried. Are you?
Me? Hell no. My downfall started the day I met you.
Cute.
Not that anyone cares, but I need to bath something fierce.
I just remembered something. A golem told me the two is in the Shrine of Sands.
A golem told you? Golems can't talk, dummy. They're stone.
Well, he didn't talk or whatever. It was more like his soul spoke to me.
There's no such thing as a soul.
So, who knows where the Shrine of Sands is? Anyone? Show of hands? That's what I thought.
Guess we'll just have to wander around like idiots until we stumble into it.
I heard tell the nearby underground ruins are being used as barracks for the enemy troops.
Good enough. We'll start there.
So what should I do?
You fly up and scout ahead, yeah?
You got it, Zero! You got it!
This darkness makes it hard to see.
Who needs darkness? Pretty much anything makes me hard.
But that's not even... You really are hopeless, Octa.
And if you don't know,
even if I want
to,
she's too fast to keep up with.
Oh, ever the gung-ho intoner, eh?
Nice little trick there. Who's this guy?
A wizard, it would seem.
Is that different from a sorcerer? I can't keep track of these assholes.
Better be careful, Z. You don't want to piss these guys off. I mean, they pretty much sold their souls to gain power.
Yeah? They can sell their assholes for all I care. They're mine. Not this platform shit again.
This will require both quick reflexes and extreme patience.
I'd rather just break him in half and bury him along with this whole damn place.
My lady, please, the ruins!
Lady Zero's crude behavior is quite troubling.
No?
Well, I prefer to think of it as spontaneous.
No, I think crude is the better word here. I mean, hell, she ate raw meat off the floor earlier. I've seen dogs who are pickier than that.
An Intona who's cruder than a dog.
That pushes all my buttons.
Shut up before I pull out all your tongues. Shut up before I pull out all your tongues.
We got to kill her
all
anyway.
All this fighting. We're going to damage the ruins.
What was that?
My lady, these ruins are extremely valuable.
What was that?
Nothing, my lady.
Damn it! I'm
in! I can't stop the bleeding!
It's too dark for me to aim well.
Enough excuses, freak. Just keep fighting.
Where's our medical team? The messengers aren't responding!
Guys, again, I'm getting sick of this.
You and me both.
Come on, Z, let's get this over with.
It's strange, isn't it?
What is?
Magic drives these beasts, yet, where does it come from?
Yeah.
We're still not done with this?
My lady, please remain calm. Anger will solve nothing here.
Fuck!
Another of Lady Zero's beloved jumping puzzles, I see.
But seriously, what's powering all this?
I wonder.
Let me guess, magic, right? You know how it goes. Weird shit like this always gets written off as magic. What's that?
It appears to be an underground lair.
They built it right into the ruins. How clever.
Get this but a door. Do not fear it! Darkness is enveloping us all!
What are you talking about? Are you all right?
Stay calm, and remember what we taught you. It's time to show Lady Two what you've got!
This is no training ground any longer! This is real, you hear me? The fighting and the dying!
I should take her on barehead!
What are you doing? You'll be killed! We've got a bunch of juniors guarding this place.
Funny to hear you calling anyone junior.
Hey, cram it! I told you I'm 22!
Stand tall! She's injured too!
You may be new recruits, but you're still soldiers. Fight well, and Lady Two may choose you for her elite guard.
Zero
Zero's here. Hurry, burn the papers. Don't let her reach Lady Two.
Hope you can stick that back on.
Let's see.
You're on.
There. Shall we finish this?
Trust me, it's not just her arm. She can actually grow almost anything.
Something the matter, Decadus?
Probably grossed out. She's pretty delicate. Great.
An Intona with detachable arms, too much for you?
No. As your disciple, I must learn all there is to know about you.
Indeed, there are far more wonderful things in the world.
Yeah, like your sex drive.
Lady Zero, is your arm all right?
It doesn't seem to feel pain anymore. Seems I'm getting less human by the day. Three down, two to go. Oh, and don't tell Mikhail about this.
Thank you.
After decimating the enemy's base, Zero discovered documents pointing to the location of the Shrine of Sands. But the path that would take her there was a blistering hell that punished all trespassers.
Heat is killing me.
The sunlight reflects off the sand, making it seem even hotter.
Perhaps removing your clothes would provide a bit of relief?
Go on. I don't mind. Just take them off right here.
Shut up. You're making me hotter.
Sunlight seems to have suddenly grown stronger.
Can't we do anything about it? It's sucking the life out of me.
This is no accident. There's something weird going on here.
Perhaps our foes are using magic to amplify the sun's rays.
Here we go again with the magic. Real fucking convenient.
I wager there might be a wizard casting spells nearby.
Hiding like a little bitch, huh? Figures.
I'll tear him a new asshole, and then a third!
That's my Z!
Stay in the shade to recover your strength. Stay in the shade to recover your strength. Stay in the shade to recover your strength.
These are the fuckers who conjured up that sunlight. Kill them!
Watch out. I see another conjured sun over there.
Oh, that's just wonderful. I think I'm about to go insane.
This odious sunlight is something else. Ooh, it's enough to make even me go limp.
We'd best stay in the shade to preserve our energy.
What's wrong? Shouldn't you be complaining about something?
Too hot. Can't talk.
Perhaps a story would help. Let me tell you of the time I was in a brothel with a cactus and three lovely vixens.
Stop. Making it worse.
Is the sunlight not bothering you, my lady?
It takes more than a little sunlight to hurt me.
Still, please don't overdo it. Best stick to the shade. Stay in the shade to recover your strength.
All this hiding in the shade is really starting to piss me off.
It's not like we have a choice. The sun is a disciple killer. We aren't all invincible like you, remember?
Well, it still pisses me off.
Lady Zero, watch where you step.
This is taking forever. How big is this area?
Travel is like sweet love. A terribly long journey for an all-too-short climax.
Quit trying to be deep, Octa. It doesn't suit me.
Yeah.
Having trouble, Decadus?
Indeed I am. But I will face any trial for my lady's sake.
You sure it's for her? You seem awfully excited.
Stay in the shade to recover your strength. Stay in the shade to recover your strength.
There's the shrine.
Up ahead, I'd imagine. But let's deal with this one first.
It's growing weaker.
Finally, the Shrine of Sands. Yep.
If you're scared, we can totally turn back.
Don't retreat. Never retreat.
Zero, the Black Swan of Falsehoods!
She'll rue the day she challenged Lady Two!
We must keep our beloved Lady Two safe.
By the way, why were you completely out of touch back in the desert? We were about to die of exhaustion.
If we die, we die together. Hold your ground.
Kind of
we're Lady Two's last vendor.
I couldn't get in.
Yeah.
No,
time to show her our
I made sure to do my business before I came for you. And I covered it in sand, just like you taught me. That's good, right? That's really good.
Ugh.
Friends, welcome.
Two.
Lady Two is a tad exhausted at the moment. Well, what can I say? I guess my physical gifts speak for themselves. You know, I actually try to make sure she enjoys our little liaisons just as... Lady Two is lost in her dreams right now. Perhaps you could try not to interrupt.
Her mind's gone, isn't it? She wasn't fully developed. Her body couldn't handle the power of her song. Hand her over. I'll end her suffering.
Yeah, I'm afraid I can't do that.
Do you have any idea what you're doing?
Well, of course I don't. Duh. I mean, look, I'm just some idiot old disciple after all. It's pretty simple, really. All I do is put my nose to the grindstone and follow orders. Speaking of which, she kinda ordered me to kill you, so...
You really are an idiot.
All right, m'lady. Open up and say, ah. Yes, perfect. Just like that, keep it up. Behold the second song, Great Fist of Antiquity. The bloodwind storms that slash through fate. The steely hand that has sworn allegiance. Across the countless swarms of writhing dead, I sent summon thee in my name. Edrigori, dance!
path, dammit. He had to go and summon these Gordon things.
Oh, but Lady Two thinks they're much more useful than plain old Gords. Oh, trivia time! Do you know why some Gords are narrow? So they can rearrange their nutrients halfway down the food.
It's science! What's
up? Stop pretending you know what you're talking about, idiot.
Yeah, rude. Now, I'm a kind-hearted man, so I'm usually willing to forgive such insults. But that was really uncalled for, wasn't it, Lady Two?
An idiot's an idiot. And Two lost her soul because she believed all the idiot crap you spouted. That makes her the biggest idiot of all.
Enough! You will stop belittling my lady at once!
Fighting two of these at once is wrong.
Maybe we can all be friends instead.
Doubt it.
What's wrong with two people?
She fought her own powers and lost. You need a strong mind to withstand the power of a song. She didn't have it.
So she's just sick, right? Can we cure her? Huh? Can we?
No. And besides, I'm trying to kill her here.
Lady Two's angel. It's losing its armor.
Yeah, because we're attacking it.
Oh my. If it loses at all, this'll be bad. Very, very bad.
You evolved. Again.
Huh. I guess that's that. Well, a clever and handsome man like me knows when he's beaten. And I suppose from this point on, I'll be serving you, Lady Zero.
You're not gonna follow two to the grave?
Heavens, no. I just want to serve an intoner. I really don't care which one. After all, I'm just a big idiot, right? I want nothing more than to serve my intoner, and perhaps look good while doing it.
Thank you. You
Off I go, then.
Ooh. You won't regret this, my lady.
Zero defeated three.
He's two.
Yep. So.
Planet.
Really? She's got.
Damn, these wolves are annoying.
Wolves can sense the murderous intent of their foes.
What? You saying I'm not hiding my murderous intent enough?
Yes, we should remain calm. See? Now there's more of them.
As hell.
Personification of evil is here.
We're not aptifying water in this place.
If we have to keep fighting like this, I'm gonna keel over.
My strength as well. Though not my mortal strength.
I'm gonna tear your demonic ass in half! All soldiers, commence counterattack! Calm down! It's just a flesh wound!
Throat's on fire here.
Ho ho! Perhaps a sweet kiss can quench this blaze. Yeah. And then afterwards, could clear some sand from the lion's den.
Those bastards attacking Lady
Another
two
word and I'll kill. Cut you
we
down.
We fight for Lady Two, Serene Whisper of the Spring!
We must hold out until she recovers!
So strong!
No belly aching! You can't serve Lady Two like that!
Is Lady Two safe?
I don't know. But I think she's been sent, at least.
Our rear guard's weakened!
Casualties are mounting everywhere!
No retreat, soldiers! The penalty for retreat is death!
Who the hell does she think she is?
Hey!
Let me swing that thing! You're gonna kill one of us!
Hit!
Yes, sir!
Once you're loaded, fire at will!
Locked and loaded!
LD! Damn! My leg!
Confirm strike!
Less confirming, more striking!
I've had it with these stupid-ass little tools.
Come at me! You and your damn flower! I'll cut you both down right here!
Cut!
Said it. Stupid furballs.
You all right, Decadus?
Sand in my eyes. Such exquisite pain.
Yeah, you're all right.
There.
And despite the heat, I'm still ready for more.
Show's right. These guys are definitely traitors.
Whatever. If they're in my way, they're getting cut down.
Stupid dragon's fault, isn't it? He gets himself taken, and then you get all crazy with rage.
I'm not crazy with rage because of him. This is just my normal, everyday rage.
Really?
You don't believe me?
I didn't say that.
You really do want to die, don't you? Yeah!
Yeah.
act again? Where's your brain?
In my head. It is in my head, right?
Forget it.
Lady Zero.
Hmm?
Golems are infused with magic spells that give them life.
And?
Said magic spells are always etched upon their bodies.
So?
Well, if you destroy the part of the body that contains the spell, perhaps the golem may...
Too much work. I'll just beat him to death.
Oh, I assumed that would be your response.
Thank you.